restaurants are closed, so are the record shops, the banks and bars sell drugs, and so's the half price.